throwing shot there.
Yeah.
White and yellow. What a lineup this is.
This is it. Yeah, absolutely. This is a tough one.
Fredrik Lindgren, Antonio Lindback for Sweden, unbeaten so far. Jason Doyle and Max Frick for Australia. It's Australia in the white and yellow helmet colours. Sweden are off red and blue, with Lindback in the blue helmet. You can see his partner is off gate three, running in red. This man in white, in case of North London, individual champion, beat number 10. Sweden against Australia. And away first time partner Vasquez. What a start from Jason Doyle in white. Doyle has the lead. Oh, Frick's in trouble and has gone down. Frick's in trouble and has gone down. And here comes Lindgren down that back straight. Freddie Lindgren charging hard, but Doyle holds the line. Oh, Lindgren's on one wheel. This is a great race. Problems. Doyle has the lead. Lindgren will push him every step of the way.
Lindgren's looking really threatening, desperate to get to the front. Again round the outside, Freddie Lindgren. Doyle on the inside, over the start finish line. Doyle down to the outside. Lindgren switches to the inside. Done him. What a move from Freddie Lindgren. Doyle could do nothing about that. That was a fabulous pass.
That boy's on fire right now. He leads the world individual championship. They call him Fast Freddie. The reigning world champion Jason Doyle, who made a wonderful start to the race. A 4-2 to Sweden here. Can anybody beat this man? Fast Freddie Lindgren! What a race of speedway!
Brilliant start, race of the night so far, without question. Lindgren, who didn't get away that well from gate three. Great start from Doyle. Doyle will be gutted about it.